That's the second highest number I've ever heard, behind only Lunar Landing back air in this game.
I'm just like, are you what? But we're not talking about Ultimate yet.
I can't see this.
Oh,
all
yeah,
me, on this stage.
Let's not break anything. It's okay, Shreem.
I'll just sit up here. Okay.
We're still living, Shreem.
All right, so we got Zarya and Light.
Wow.
Couple of CT boys here, I think. Or is Zarya Rhode Island?
I don't know.
Somewhere in that area. Below Massachusetts, still in New England.
I think
Zarya is actually Rhode Island.
I'll tell you where he needs to stop.
Whoa! He did the Light
perfect
thing.
Pivot. God,
so
smash.
Light uses Smash Stick. Really rare for Fox mains, not only at top level, but at any level to use Smash Stick.
Yeah.
And one of the reasons he does it is because it gives him options, access to Perfect Pivot down smash, which he uses as a ledge trap option.
I don't get how people use Smash Stick and have like godlike tilts.
I have no
idea.
Have
you seen Nairo play Ryu?
Yeah.
I'm like, what? How do you do that?
That's why I can't play Melee.
I can't play Melee because it's Melee, but whatever.
There's a lot of reasons, but default controls is up there.
Yeah.
Zarya's Rhode Island.
Yeah, okay, that's what I thought. So yeah, Light from Connecticut, number one in New England. Zarya from Rhode Island. He's Rhode Island PR, I forget exactly where. I think it's really on here somewhere. Down arrow smash theory, he's going to make the first stock.
All right, so the thing about Light is, yes, he's a great player, but he does some crazy stuff. So
he does.
I'm going to keep tally of all the crazy scrub stuff that he does.
That was cool. The down air, like up air down air, that was interesting. Oh, yes. He's dead. He's quite dead.
Ooh, okay. Camping. I like it.
Zarya is ranked 8th in Rhode Island right now, according to Smash GG.
I forgot PRs are still a thing. It's been so long.
Jab, slow jab into dash attack right there. So Light running over him on that last stock there, really started to pull away at the end.
Oh, he kicked him in the mouth.
And he sure did. So yeah, that is game one, going to Light. Similar to Mars, the games are going to be fast.
Absolutely.
He might win, he might lose, the games are going to be fast.
Yeah.
This is, you know, on the longer
look
side
that,
for a
that.
Light game, almost 2 minutes. His movement's just so good, because the trap a lot of foxes fall into is they back air you on ledge, and they're like, I am going to up tilt because it covers my back air.
Yeah.
And then up tilt's minus 17 on shield, and they're like, how did I get punished?
It's like, man, Fox is such a hard character to play. Yeah.
I just
get juggled so hard.
The most basic way to tell good foxes apart is the ones who don't back air up tilt your shield every time.
I'll do it.
It's that simple.
I'll do it every single time. Forget that. If I'm a fox main, I'm just going to do it. Oh, nice punish coming out from Zarya.
Ooh, that was really nice.
Do it again!
That was a really nice sequence right there. He's still going.
He might be dead.
Ooh, nice fair string right there.
Oh, he's dead.
Yo, the dive kick. He's going to go across
the
side.
Stage.
Beautiful recovery from Light, but Zarya is up way ahead in this matchup.
He's dead. I told you.
What an edge guard from Zarya.
I am an oracle, and when I say somebody's dead, they're dead.
Is he
like
a fair footstool to Bayo?
I mean, it could work. Oh, up to him again.
Just getting the extra damage there. I like that. It worked out last time. He's doing it again. The STI to get out of that was really good right there.
To be honest, fighting off stage is one of the scariest but most satisfying things
it's
ever.
It's so much fun. And it hadn't happened for so long in this matchup.
Hitting him
back on the stage there just to get the extra damage. Zarya in pretty good control of this game, but he is wish timing quite a bit.
I mean, Light fell for it last game. He might fall for it
He
again.
Did, but... Even Light is going to be a little more careful about his buttons in this matchup. Or he's just going to get them right, and it won't matter if he's careful.
Oh my god.
This is what I mean. His movement with the back airs, you never know exactly what he's going to do next, but you know it'll be safe-ish. And it'll be very
Ladies
fast.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Oppression Session with your host, Light.
Ooh, the empty hop, down for fair. Is he dead?
Oh, ho!
Good TI right
that
there.
Dripped. He's dead. He might be dead. Oh, good recovery.
Good angle on that from Light. He got under the platform. I think Zarya was trying to cover the platform landing. Punishes the side B back on the stage. Waits out the witch time. And after Zarya was up nearly a full stock, this game's last hit.
That was clean.
The rar fair? Okay.
It's little things, guys.
Was it optimal? Maybe not. Was it Light? Of course. So it was perfect.
Yo, guys, it's the little things. It's
that roll definitely an accident right there. Light's got him in the air.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's the Oppression Session.
He's trying to get off ledge here.
He can't get off ledge. Yo, guys, Bayonetta can't get off ledge. Have you ever seen this? With air dodge?
You know, there are some characters against whom Bayo does have a disadvantage state. It is possible.
It's possible.
This is one of them. And Light is very, very good at taking advantage of it.
Okay. Finally back on stage. He could die.
Often at this point, you can get dive kick side B up air.
Yeah.
But Light, Fox is such a fast follower, you actually can't hit him with it until much higher percent. The down smash out of shield! What an option. You never know what Light's going to pull out of the hat next.
You guys know the title for the story mode in Smash Ultimate?
World of Light.
World of Light.
We've been living in it for
we've
years.
We've been living in it for years, guys. The World
if
of Light.
If you're outside of New England, you're just learning now, but we've been living in the World of Light for a long time.
Yeah, we already leaked the story mode already.
This was so good, by the way, this whole sequence there.
I know, I love this. Went under it.
Goes all the way across.
Zarya was like, all right, I'm not dealing with this. I want you dead right now. Back airs him.
Immediately catches him dropping shields.
Cooked.
And there's the side B. That was really well
cooked.
Done right
well
there.
Well done, absolutely.
But Light just played so safe after that, but while keeping the pressure up so well.
Yo, can we see a replay of that spacing that Light had? It was like he waited for him to do like one thing, and I'm just like, oh my gosh. Not that. It was like when he up-tilted him. I was like, oh my gosh.
He waited out of witch time at one point.
Yeah, he waited out of witch time. It was ridiculous.
So he gets the down air up smash right there. This is the last
stock. It was like this, I think.
So he gets the back air punish right,
right?
there. That was beautiful. Just the turnaround up tilt to make sure it confirms.
Bro, one of the most dangerous things in this game.
And then at the end, a very questionable heel slide and a good down smash punish right there.
Yo, people understand that one of the most dangerous things in this game is a Fox with his back to you.
Yep.
You just don't want to see it. But I'll tell you what we don't want to see. Oh, I'm kidding. I love this kid right here. We got Jackal coming up on stream.
Ooh.